Are you ready to learn another character?
Man.
It's written with 7 strokes.
点竖横折钩点卧钩点点
Let's look at what goes into this character. The radical here means gate or door.
门心
Let's look at some examples.
闷热闷死
Here are some characters that look similar. You can learn everything there is to know about this character in the Train Chinese iOS and Android apps and on trainchinese.com. See you there!